Lego Classic Castle fans rejoice. The official reveal has occurred for the Lion Knight's Castle for 2022. This comes out on August 3rd. If you're a VIP, anybody can be a Lego VIP. You just go there and just sign up as long as you're an adult. That's it. You just sign up and then you can buy this on August 3rd. Otherwise, August 8th, hopefully this is not going to be exclusive just to Lego. It is in the Icons line, which formerly was called Creator Expert or 18 Plus. But okay, there's so much to talk about here, and I don't want to take too much of your time. You've probably seen this already, but I want to share my thoughts. $400 for this, of course, $400 is a lot. We'll get back to that. But it comes with 4,514 pieces. That is a lot. And it comes with a lot of figures. I didn't even count the number of minifigures in there, but clearly it's a heck of a lot of them. Is that not more minifigures than any castle set has come with? It's also more pieces than any castle set has come with, other than like Hogwarts castle, you know, any minifig scaled castle. The real box is going to look better than this because this is just a rendering, which unfortunately has some really, really flat lighting on it. This is going to look much more glorious in real life, but it's really nice, of course, that they went back to the old school style of box for the 90th anniversary. It folds up in an interesting way. So it's not just a plain box in section, which is good for the modern day. It opens up also, which is good. But check this out, though. This is what impresses me by far the most. This is the most interior detail that Lego has ever put into a castle ever, by the longest of long shots. And again, all of these figures are included. I'm personally not a big fan of medieval stuff. I'm just not. Different strokes for different folks. I have not been super looking forward to the return of Lego Classic Castle. It's cool and all, but I'm not into it. I was never into it as a kid. But this is exciting for me as a Lego fan. And I can also be excited on behalf of folks who are into Classic Castle and into medieval things, because I'm seeing so much good here. Now, this is not huge inside. It is not to scale. Could it have been bigger? Sure. Would it cost more, of course. But the number of details, the water wheel actually works to run the mill over here. It actually turns, which is not a new concept, but it's nice that it's included. You got food on the table here, bedroom. A kid making a classic castle, a classic original yellow castle from before the inspiration for this. You got the wizard. It's just in like a lounge. You got the kitchen down here, an armory as well. Of course, there has to be a prison. Now the prison has actually two cells, it looks like, which is unusual. Is this access? Am I seeing ladders to get you between the different levels? Oh, thank goodness. Yes. How many times have I gotten on Lego's case? The horse will actually fit, will actually stay there? What, inside of this? How many times have I gotten on Lego's case for not giving suggestions of ways to get between the different levels on multi-level structures? There's ladder there. It goes all the way up. There's one here too. Thank you. That's all I've been asking for so long. Comes with the ox cart over here with the, is that, I think that's medium nougat colored cow. Yeah. Glorious prince, the Lion Knight. The Lion Knights are definitely my favorites in terms of how they look. You got some forest men in here. You got some black falcon knights. You got these classic, both types of major types of helmets there. You got the all three major types of helmets there. Good. But those shields right there, those Lion Knight shields there. A couple more up here too. Oh, there's so much good here. Please let these be cloth and not vinyl, or at least the papery cloth. I think they are too. Wow. The horse, there's the second horse. For someone who is not intrinsically a fan of this stuff, I'm a fan of this. I really am. The level of detail on the outside is good. This is good here. The only thing that I have a little bit of question about, that's nice there. I have a little bit of question about is this decision. We already saw this, right? We saw a preview of this in a Lego video that they put out, a month or two ago. The elevation, the ramp to get up here kind of suggests that it's a long bridge, but it makes it very narrow and it makes it a lot more difficult to access this and to think about like pulling that cart up there. You know, it's not really going to fit in that space, in my opinion. I just wish that this wasn't so narrow. I like the idea of a wide approach for the sake of play. You know, a wide approach so you can bring a bunch of troops in, or you can have them parading out in multiple files. Cavalry. That's really nice right there. Oh, gosh. The cape, too. Are those dark green? The little trees, are those dark green, not regular green? I think they're dark green. Well, I'll be darned. I like the tile work for the roofs and also the designs that they put into the walls. More of the printed, you got the beehive. I mean, they did so much. They did so much. It's beautiful. It's positively beautiful. It costs a lot, but at least they did it right. It's not that small, is it? I mean, this guy's a bit far away from the camera. That made it look a little bit larger than it really is. But at least, is this a bathroom? Is this a bathroom? Sorry, that African violet is not gonna survive in those lighting conditions. There's no way. Is that a bathroom? Wait. There's a trapdoor. There's a trapdoor right there. I didn't see that. Like, there's enough width to place minifigures in here. That's something you never got on the classic castles. This is so much better than the classic castles. Okay, it's not that small. It has so much depth. It's like a mini bar, I guess. Good. And drop. Okay. All right, that's fine. That's cool. Cool shots. I dig it. Yep. Yes. And it's colorful, but not too colorful. Yes. Hey, we have a successful, well done lifestyle video from Lego, except for what looked like a bathroom there at first. That was actually respectable for once. And it went with a good set too. This is indeed a good day for classic castle fans and even folks like myself who are not classic castle fans. So I will definitely be buying this if I can on August the 3rd when it releases, and I'll get it as quickly as I can. I will build the whole thing live over on Twitch and then I will review it on my review channel. So stay tuned for all that. Make sure you're all subscribed up and everything and or following, and I'll talk to you again soon. Bye for now.